Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to temporarily disable Ring Doorbell motion detection on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Adding a Ring Doorbell is a great way to build up your smart home. However, there are times when the flood of motion detection alerts you get on your mobile devices can be overwhelming. Thankfully, Ring makes it possible to temporarily disable motion detection on your Ring Doorbell for up to 4 hours, at which time you'll automatically start receiving alerts again. Now let's walk through the steps to temporarily disable Ring Doorbell motion detection on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Ring app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Ring home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Devices in the menu. A list of your Ring devices is shown. Step 4. Tap to select the Ring doorbell you want to disable motion detection for. The information screen for that device is displayed. Step 5. Tap Motion Snooze. The Motion Snooze screen is shown. Adjust the toggle to the amount of time you want to temporarily disable your Ring doorbell motion notifications for. The toggle lets you disable motion detection for as low as 30 minutes or up to 4 hours. Step 6. Tap Save Snooze Settings. You'll be returned to the information screen for your Ring doorbell where you'll see the motion alerts toggle is turned off. Your Ring doorbell notifications will automatically be enabled after your defined period of time. If you decide you want to turn motion notifications back on prior to your defined end time, you can do so by tapping Motion Snooze and then tapping Disable Motion Snooze. You'll return to the information screen for your Ring doorbell where you'll see the motion alerts toggle is turned back on. Let me know what your favorite smart home devices are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.